South Africa went through turbulent waters with boycotts by many international sporting bodies. But still, 1976 brought many international events to South Africa.
International news.